Hey everyone, I'm just doing a video request. This video request is for otoplasty. If you're not familiar with what otoplasty is, it's basically ear surgery, plastic ear surgery. It's to pin your ears back. So if you have ears that are sticking out, they're able to actually make your ears go back. So I had mine done. I had mine done on November 2nd, 2010, so it's been 4 years since I've had mine. Things that happen afterwards, your ears are not as flexible. I don't mess with my ears at all. I'm not one to go like this, roll my ears, because they are stiff. They stay stiff for probably a pretty good long time, and that's okay with me. Whenever I get a haircut, I tell the person that's cutting it to be careful with the ears, don't pull down, and they hate it, but they work around it. So if you decide to get this procedure done and you have to get a haircut, make sure you tell them to be careful with the ears. Now, I was being asked if I had any scarring in the back, and yes, there is scarring in the back, but to me, it really doesn't matter. The trade-off is well worth it. I'm gonna show you the back of my ears so you can kind of get an idea. And I don't know if you can see it or not, but on this section right here, that's where I can feel scarring, scar tissue. And on this side, it's gonna be right here too, around this area. Everybody's procedure is gonna be different. On mine, I decided for them not to push them all the way back, and I also had my earlobes tucked in a little bit because I had big earlobes. I'm gonna actually post a link of a couple of videos where I was gonna, the day of the surgery, where I was waiting in the waiting room, and probably a video of before I got the surgery done. That way you can just get an overview of how my ears used to look. If anybody is deciding to get this procedure done, I really do encourage it. For me, I wish I would have done this sooner, and I don't regret it at all. I don't regret it at all. All you gotta do is make sure whenever you're trying to get this done, do your research with your doctor, see how many times they've done the procedure, pictures, ask all the questions that you can. If you want to ask me any questions, I will be more than happy to help you out, answer any kind of questions that I can to my knowledge. But again, I'm not like an expert, but I can tell you the things that I've gone through my experience. With that said, I hope this video has been very informative to you, and hopefully y'all liked it. If y'all have any questions or anything like that, just let me know in the comments below, and I will be more than happy to answer any of those questions. So that's it. Y'all have a great day, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye.